inside the real estate market. Hi there, I'm Jamie Johnston, broker owner of Remax Condos Plus. Everyone wants to know when is the peak or the bottom of a market. That's when you sell or buy and supposedly make the most money. For years, investment companies have been touting how they can pick the top and bottom of the stock market. And no one has succeeded. But this has not stopped people who think they can predict the top and the bottom of the real estate market. Twitter is full of these self-appointed experts. But here's what I do know. One, no one can forecast the top or bottom of any market. Two, the winners are those people who can identify the market change the fastest after the fact and then ride the direction of the market. In real estate, just relying on monthly statistics is not the answer. They're usually 30 to 60 days late, and they look at the simple stats like average prices and sales volume for the market. What you need is for someone to track daily activity, starting with appointments, that's buyers, new listing, that's sellers, and sales in real time. So you need to rely on a sophisticated real estate brokerage company who has all the information and is willing to share it with you. I'm Jamie Johnston.